What if you could take any image from the internet and move it straight into Adobe Premiere Pro without having to save it first? Well, now you can, and I will show you how. First, go to the website brevity.pro, who, by the way, have great time-saving tools that I've done separate tutorials about that I will link here at the end. But we are going to click on the text Copy Pasta in the top menu. Here you can download a tool completely for free, no trials or hidden costs, and then you just follow the steps that will pop up once you click download, and then you can find the tool inside Premiere Pro by going up to the menu and clicking Window, Extensions, Copy Pasta. And all you have to do now is to copy any image from the internet that you want to use, and then go to Premiere Pro and click Paste inside the Copy Pasta window. But also, you can click Copy, which, compared to Cmd C, will export the current frame in the program window to your clipboard, which can be helpful when you, for example, are creating thumbnails. Because now you can head over to another software, like Photoshop, and click Paste to paste that frame directly into Photoshop. And to streamline your workflow even more, check out my other Brevity tutorials that I will link here at the end. Thanks for watching!